Let us begin with this question. Why did our Lord show His going up in front of His apostles? Nganong iyang gipakita atubangan sa mga apostoles ang iyang pagsaka sa langit? The answer is, so that they will all look up to heaven. And that is what we will reflect upon. Look up to heaven. Okay, of course, as Jesus is rising up to heaven, they could not help but raise their heads and look up to heaven. That is the reason. Nganong ipakita Diyos sa Ginoo ang iyang pagsaka sa langit, aron muhangad sila sa langit. To look up, I mean, is not literal. Dili literal na muhangad ka sa langit. Kundili, what do I mean by looking up to heaven? I know you know the answer. What do I mean na we look up to heaven? We pray. That is the Lord's reminder for all of us today. Now we must always look up to heaven. We must always pray. And you know what? Let's go back to the apostles. The ascension of our Lord and their looking up to heaven was very important to them. It was very important. Because of course, the Lord went back to His Father in heaven. So the Lord is no longer present with them physically. Wala na ang ilang master. Sila na lang ang nahibilin. Wala na ilang master. So that looking up was very important because they applied the looking up. When they look up, which we will hear next Sunday, unsa gani ang feast next Sunday, unsa atong piyesta next Sunday, Pentecost. And kini akong giingon, mauni ang nahitabo. In a room, the apostles and Mama Mary looked up to heaven. They prayed in the upper room. And when they prayed, the Holy Spirit descended upon them like tongues of fire. And after the descent of the Holy Spirit, the apostles were never the same again. They were never the same again. They were no longer afraid. Even if they were tortured, they were imprisoned, they were threatened, they did not care anymore. Wala na ang Pedro na talawan. Peter, after looking up to heaven, after praying, and after the descent of the Holy Spirit upon him, Peter, na kanhi talawan, became very courageous in preaching about the Lord. They were no longer afraid. And we will see now that God is not a liar. Dili gyud ay bakakon ang Ginoo. Now, if you remember, during the past week, the Gospels, kanunay natong madunggan na Jesus said, I will no longer be with you, babay na, but do not worry, because I will leave you the Holy Spirit to guide you. while I am no longer here physically with you. The Holy Spirit will guide you. Dili yu di ay bakako ng Ginoo. Because pagsaka niya, and when they prayed, the Holy Spirit came upon them and made them strong, made them courageous, and made them persevere in the midst of torture. See? That is the effect of looking up. Now, my dear brothers and sisters, we are also invited to always look up in anything, in everything we do. In good times and in bad times, look up to heaven. Pray. Dili lang ta mag-ampo kung naa lang tay tuyo. But in everything, in joyful moments, pray. In bad moments, pray. In sickness, pray. In good health, pray. Let us always look up to heaven. If you have problems, look up to heaven. If you are encountering trials, look up to heaven. If you are about to make a decision, look up to heaven. Ampo gyud. And if you have things to do, look up to heaven. And rest assured, you will be courageous because the Lord will send you the Holy Spirit to make you strong as you face your trials. Now, let me share with you my own story. I will share with you my secret. I will tell you honestly. Even until now, before any mass, I still feel frightened and afraid. Kung gatuo mo, si Father Dagpin is very confident the way he speaks. Tunsultian na tamos tinuod karon, mangumpisal na ko ninyo. Bisan unsa nga misa, bisan asa nga misa, before magsugod ang misa, makulbaan gihapon ko. Makulbaan gihapon ko. Ganiya di ay. Before nagbagting, makulbaan man ko. I am not confident actually before the mass. Kabalo mo unsay akong secret? Kay panahon na magbasa ang reader, while I am sitting there, pagkanta gyud sa Alleluia, I pray something. Kabalo mo sa akong prayer? Fire, Holy Spirit, fire. Kalayo o Espiritu Santo, kagabi ko kalayo. Munang matingala mo, inigabot na nako diri, I am no longer the June Dagpin nga ulawon ug talawan ug mahadlok. Matingala na lang ko, when I preach, gakalayo ko. Passionate ko musangyaw because it is no longer ako ang gasangyaw. It is the Holy Spirit using me. Usultigid ko ninyo sa tinuon. Munang ingunani ko, kapassionate musangyaw because it is not the June Dagpin nga ulawon ug talawan. Kay mag-angayo ko daan sa tabang sa Ginoo. Fire, Holy Spirit, fire. Tagaik ko kalayo kay nahadlok ko. That is my secret. So again, my dear brothers and sisters, before I end, never rely on your own human power because it cannot help you all the time. Remember that. Ayaw yun pagsalig sa imong power kay digna katabang nimo all the time. Bisan pag unsa ka ka-bright, bisan pag unsa ka ka-dato, bisan unsa pa ka-sikat. We always need to look up in order for us to be strong, courageous, and persevere no matter how tough the problems are. Makaya nimo if you always look up. The Lord will send the Holy Spirit to make you strong as you face your problems in life.